preview for Wednesday, the 20th of December 2017 at 10 a.m. And this will be our last auction for 2017. First one back after this is going to be Wednesday the 10th of Jan, so look forward to seeing you then as well. So for tomorrow's auction, Wednesday the 20th of December, all this unreserved furniture. Have a look at the beautiful stuff here. This is a sensational dining chair. This is the nicest dining chairs I've personally seen come through the auction. Looks like there's a fair few of those available. Down through here, have a look at these ones as well. This is an occasional armchair, a large occasional armchair. I'm just going to pull it out and we'll have a look. There's seven of these. Really nice looking units, very modern, very current looking units. So I think they'll be unreserved too. We'll start those away for a dollar. Lots of outdoor heaters. These ones are unboxed. I'd say they'll be an absolute bargain for someone around 3,000 watts. Looks like there's four of those, and there's more to come boxed up as well. All these beautiful tables, some sensational looking tables there. Down the way here, I've got a couple of white leather lounge suites, and also a home cinema suite over the back there. A couple of $100 to get those away as well, so they'll be absolutely fantastic tomorrow on the auction. Also, we've got a couple of little area heaters there, the gas area heaters. I think from memory they go around that $150 mark. As I was mentioning before, lots and lots of outdoor heaters. These ones are boxed up beautifully. I'm guessing about a couple of $100 a shot for those would be the bidding mark on them. Through here now, we've got some beautiful Vintec wine fridges, nice solid units there. They're around something just under $400. Some more furniture here, beautiful looking furniture. There's a charcoal couch there, and then there's actually a beautiful turquoise 2 and 3 seat set. I'm guessing, it's hard to say. I'll get them going for a dollar, but we'll see how we can see where we go with them. I reckon probably go that $400 or $500 mark to give out the right money for those. Lots of baths. Have a look at all the baths, folks. Got freestanders, drop in, we've got acrylic, we've got stone. There's something to suit every taste and budget there. They'll be terrific bidding on those. Also, plenty of sinks. Have a look at all the sinks. The Frankie sinks, there's heaps of those. This is an interesting one. I wanted to show you these. Spear & Jackson, which is a fairly good brand, and I've got a good 50 odd of these pinch hole diggers. I reckon we get them going, they'll probably be about that sort of $12 mark, I reckon. They could be up to 15, but miles off what you pay for them in the shops. Absolutely beautiful, those ones. What else have we got down here? Lighting, heaps of lighting. These are interesting as well. The Flexi Rope lighting set. It's a 10-metre coloured light, perfect for the festive season. 10 metres long, I reckon they'll go about the $10 mark. So there's 30 of those, maybe more. There's 30 boxes of those, so I reckon there's mountains of those. Let's have a look. Going through now, we've got lots of damage, heaps of freestanding bellies, heaps of mattresses, really the king size and the queen size. Those mattresses, individual pocket spring. It would be $2,000 plus in the shops for the mattresses. I reckon probably around that high 300s for the queen and high 400s for the king. Lots more freestanding vanities there. Mountains and mountains of curtains. Look at all these curtains. There's just pallets and pallets of them. A couple of bucks of throw usually when the curtains come through. But more freestanding vanities. Then down the way back here. Look at all these beautiful fridges. Electrolux, Kelvinator, Mitsubishi Electric, I can see a couple of Fisher & Paykel there. Cooktops over this side as well, gas, induction, more wine fridges, some front loader washing machines, frameless showers as well, heaps of frameless shower screens. For a couple of weeks now. I might give this a bit of a kick tomorrow. The old Hisense, beautiful black glass Hisense fridge. Perfect in some ways for Christmas Day festivities. And all these tap fittings as well. These generally go unreserved as well. All these beautiful tap fittings. So check your catalogue. Blinds as well, roller blinds, Venetian blinds, Roman blinds there, heaps of basins. Just take a quick turn down this way. Lots of cool unreserved purchase back here. We've got some X-Hire stuff, we've got office chairs. How many of these ones? Oh, this is beautiful looking furniture at the back here. I can see down the way back here, we've got some beautiful X-Hire furniture, lots of desks there. Absolutely sensational. Moving through, I think we've got quite a few dishwashers also, and some ovens, LG direct drive washer, dishwasher, beer lock number 343. Bar fridges, heaps of air conditioners, split system air conditioners coming out of our ears, folks. Every size, something to suit every budget. All these warranties are split system. They're Levante branded, and a 5 or a 7 year warranty. Absolutely fantastic. Look at this as well, beautiful. Gasmate outdoor range hood for an outdoor barbecue. Christmas trees, a couple of kitchens as well. So an absolutely fantastic final home renovators option for you folks. Into the carpet with floor coverings option now. We've carpet opted to sell for less than $7 a square metre. You will save up to 90% in here. It looks like about, probably around that 200 lot mark. New blocks, house lots, full development lots, into the timber building materials option now. Heaps of round poles up the back, heaps of pine, heaps of decking, heaps and heaps of flooring, lots of pick ash. So all in all, three fantastic looking options. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.